Michael Dunn this morning apologizing for the first time for killing 17-year-old Jordan Davis. It came out in court today at a sentencing hearing where he was given life in prison without parole. Dunn was convicted earlier this month of murdering Davis outside a Southgate gas station in a dispute over loud music.